Here's an IKEA table with the top of the table in square shape. What you see on the screen is a 3D representation of the table. Now let's take this table and figure out certain mathematical concepts